Vals is a town in the extreme southeastern part of the Dutch province, says. Vals is a town in the extreme southeastern part of the Dutch province of Limburg, which in its turn finds itself in the southeastern part of the Netherlands. It borders on both Belgium and Germany. The three borders meet on the Drielandenpunt, a few meters from the highest point in the European part of the Netherlands, the Valseberg. The Valseberg used to be called Hubertusberg. Tourism is regarded as the main source of income for Vals. The neighboring coal industry and textile industry were to a large extent lost starting from the 1960s. Most inhabitants commute today to the larger neighboring cities of Heerlen, Kerkrade and Maastricht, as well as to Aken and surroundings. A sixth of the population is classified as poor in the current National Poverty Monitor of the Netherlands. Vals is the place in the Netherlands with the highest portion of German inhabitants, 26%. In the local elections on the 7th of March 2006, Georg Gutz, a German citizen with the Burger Belang Civil Interests Party, was elected into the local council, a first in the history of the Netherlands. On the 3rd of March 2010, he repeated his success with his own party, Betalbrand Duurzaam Vals, BNDV, Affordable and Sustainable Vals. Babette Lemmer from Vrijendonner Fankelijk, VNDO, Free and Independent, a further German citizen, citation needed, was elected into the local council, too. Since that time, Vals has been administered by a coalition of PVD or Social Democrats, BNDV, and VNDO. So, as I said, Vals is a small city in the South Limburg region, in the Dutch province Limburg. It is located right on both the Belgian and German border, with the much larger German city of Aken at just a stone's throw away. The borders of Germany, Belgium and the Netherlands meet here in Vals, on the Drielandenpunt. The official place of the Drielandenpunt is just a few steps away from the highest point of the Netherlands, the Valseberg. Vals is a friendly town for tourists, with regular activities and a beautiful natural area surrounding it. The Dutch call it a piece of abroad in the Netherlands. The municipality Vals comprises this town itself as well as a few other villages and hamlets. The main population centers are Black Small Square, Vigelen and its hamlets. The highest located village in the country and popular with hikers and bikers, Black Small Square. Limes, a small village with an ice. Old Church, Black Small Square. Holset, a tiny village with some good options to eat and a medieval church. The oldest archaeological traces of human settlements in Vals were found in the nearby Vigelina forest, and date from the time of Linear Potter culture, about 5000 BC. The origin of the town's name is Roman, with its ancient names Vals and Valis meaning in the valley. Vals is first mentioned in documents in 1041. In that time, Emperor Henry III donated land to the St. Adalbert Abbey, and to distinguish between the city of Aken and this land, it is referred to as in the valley in Valis. In those days, the center of the municipality was Holset, also home to a high court of justice. Given the location of the municipality, along the main, and originally Roman, road between Aken and Maastricht, Vals observed many armies passing by. During the war against the Spanish occupation, in 1568, the armed forces of William of Orange passed through Vals and looted St. Paul's Church. In 1661, Vals became part of the Republic of the United Netherlands. Many wealthy citizens moved to Vals and turned it into a flourishing industrial hub. One prominent industrial family were the von Clermonts, who moved from Aken to Vals in 1761 and established a large linen factory, with clientele in Prussia, Belgium, Austria, Poland and even Russia. In 1717, Tsar Peter the Great visited the von Clermonts.